WrestleMania 2 is history, and this man is still the Intercontinental Champion. He's from Sarasota, Florida. What's with the broom? Wait a minute. What is the
professional wrestling completely clean? Oh yeah, doing the thing here, like nobody ever does before. Yeah, Dino Santana, it's been a while since I saw you in the Boston Garden. And I think that you believe that even though you're headhunting, that you can't beat the Macho Man Randy Savage. Yeah, if you want to keep an eye on me, don't look behind you, Hogan. No, don't look in front, don't look to the sides, look straight up, because I'm right on top of you. Yeah.
Oh, Elizabeth, my dear, how are you? You look gorgeous as usual.
Thank you very much.
Well, you're more than welcome. How are things going for you?
Oh, great. Everything's super.
Yeah, when you get into New York City, you have an opportunity to do a little shopping.
Oh, yes. Well, I really enjoy that.
Excuse me, just let me, the queen of the crop. And I'm going to stand in here. I'm holding a full belt, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship belt. I'm only the champion. You guys got a conversation going. You're talking back and forth. It's like the most important man in the world standing here, and you got a conversation going with each other. Now explain to me what. Put that thing down. Don't degrade the champion at any time. A man in my position can never afford to look ridiculous. Do you understand that? Tell Tito Santana that. Tell Hulk Hogan that. I think I'm the queen of the crop right now. You don't understand.
Thank you very much.
Now, you know who you're with?
Thank you very much.
You're with me. Macho Man Randy Savage.
Macho Madness. Madison Square Gardens.
Yeah, man, this is a real bad time for you. This is a little while, yeah. I'm going to get you back for pushing Elizabeth down real, real, real hard. Yeah, you remember, don't you? Well, I'm going to make you never forget the time that you did that. Yeah, in MSG tonight, I'm going to get you, man. I'm going to get you. The madness is going to go and go and go. Until there ain't no more to honky-tonk, man. And that means that danger zone. The danger zone, yeah.
Yeah, the cream of the crop.
MSG tonight. I'm gonna get you, man. I'm gonna get you. The madness is gonna go.